I thought we had no more business together.
We don't. I was heading in and thought, well, I hoped that I could take you up on that offer to spar.
Now, your first days in Hong Kong, the others would barely look at you. They didn't like the idea of a foreigner in their circle. But Uncle and I saw who you really were.
Your uncle was a good leader.
And you were his favorite student. And I follow orders. And you were never very good at that.
You haven't changed a bit. I did everything your family asked me to do. And they taught me about honor. Seems you no longer practice what they preach. But I didn't know you were a cheat. Setting side bets with the gamblers. Breaking the rules of the house. Now where's the honor in that?
Why do you care? You work for the gamblers.
I work for the house. And although it's obligated to keep the gamblers happy, it's also meant to keep them in line.
The first time you won a match against me, Uncle told you a story.
While on a hunt, a king goes down by the river to fill his cup with water.
His hawk swoops in and spills it on the ground. King warns his hawk not to do it again, but he doesn't heed his warning.
So the king chops his head off with a sword.
The cup drops into the river. When the king retrieves it, he finds a poisonous snake lying in wait. The hawk was trying to protect its master.
I warned you about snakes in the water.
You're a fool! You have enemies everywhere, ones you don't even see!
I see everything. I know what's coming for me.
Mm-hmm.